sick living the life of Eddie Brock. Because this entire time I felt so stuck, but now I finally can live my life in freedom. Cause we bonded ourselves, we are Venom.
Sick living the life of Eddie Brock. Cause this entire time we felt so stuck, but now we finally can live our lives in freedom. Cause we bonded ourselves, we are Venom.
I can feel the darkness right inside of me, because I have an alien parasite inside of me.
Parasite? But now you can do whatever you want, isn't that fantastic, Eddie?
This is Venom, all my inner voice is talking inside of me. I'm an evil alien symbiote that changes shape throughout the years. If my favorite people can't get enough of me when I appear, I had some fun in the MCU and the Raimi movies, cause I'm the only character that can just switch entire franchises. On that day I saw myself, I get my revenge on Peter Parker. I would do everything to make his life harder. I am Marvel Comics best villain today and since back then. I mean, seriously, who had done us a Loki again? I'm sick living the life of Eddie Brock, because this entire time I felt so stuck, but now I finally can live my life in freedom. Cause we bonded ourselves, we are Venom.
I'm sick living the life of Eddie Brock, because this entire time we felt so stuck, but now we finally can live our life in freedom. Cause we bonded ourselves, we are Venom. I'm a big man in the big suit, not the one you should play with.
On great power comes great responsibility.
Fuck that shit, I'm making my own rules because I am a savage. Everywhere I go, I just let that be carnage. I don't need anyone because I'm working on my own.
Fuck that shit, you are an outcast, an pariah.
I gotta admit, I'm a menace, that's why I am alone. Cause I'm the only one that chief to bully Maguire.
I'm signaling the life of Eddie Brock, because